Iron deficiency anemia affects approximately 9% of world population. It is slightly more common in females than males. Globally, 50% of anemia is because of iron deficiency. Anemia is defined as decreased in number red blood cells or amount of hemoglobin in the blood. Iron deficiency anemia may be present without a person experiencing symptoms. Common symptoms are non-specific. When onset is slow, symptoms are general, such as feeling tired, weak, short of breath, or having decreased ability to exercise. Sign of pallor: reduced oxyhemoglobin in the skin or mucous membranes. Headache and weakness: these symptoms are not specific or sensitive. Pica may be symptom of iron deficiency anemia. Pica is appetite for substances that are largely non-nutritive, such as ice, hair, paper, drywall, paint, soil, metal, and etc. Other symptoms of iron deficiency anemia: irritability, angina, chest pain, palpitations, feelings that heart is skipping beats or fluttering, breathlessness, tingling, numbness, or burning sensation. Inflammation lesions at the mouth corners, chorionicia, spoon-shaped nails or nails that are brittle, glossitis, inflammation of the tongue, poor appetite, dyspepsia, difficulty swallowing due to formation of esophageal webs, Plummer-Wilson syndrome, restless leg syndrome. Causes: the leading cause of iron deficiency anemia worldwide is parasitic disease known as helminthiasis, caused by infestation with parasitic worms, helminths, specifically hookworms. Babies are at increased risk of developing iron deficiency anemia due to their rapid growth. Blood loss: pregnancy, in which the demands of red cell production by the fetus outstrips the mother's ability to provide iron. Without iron supplementation, iron deficiency anemia occurs in many pregnant women. Rapid growth spurts in the adolescence or inadequate dietary iron intake causes iron deficiency anemia. Menstrual bleeding is a common cause of iron deficiency anemia in women of childbearing age. Women with menorrhagia, heavy menstrual periods, are at risk of iron deficiency anemia because they are at higher than normal risk of losing larger amount of blood during menstruation than is replaced in their diet. Most women lose about 40 milliliters of blood per cycle. Other forms of bleeding can also cause iron deficiency anemia. Diet: if person consumes too little iron or iron is poorly absorbed, non-heme iron, they can become iron deficient over time. Iron-rich foods include meat, eggs, leafy green vegetables, and iron-fortified foods. For children, a high intake of cow's milk is associated with increased risk of iron deficiency anemia. Other risk factors for iron deficiency anemia include low meat intake and low intake of iron-fortified products. At this stage, body uses iron storage to compensate iron deficiency. Men store about 3.5 grams of iron in their body, and women store about 2.5 grams. These stores are called ferritin complexes. The serum iron and other laboratory findings remain with normal limits. At this stage, red cell morphology and indices are normal. Diagnosis: laboratory studies in the evolution of iron deficiency, measurements of marrow iron stores, serum ferritin, and total iron binding capacity, TIBC, are sensitive to early iron store depletion. Iron deficient erythropoiesis is recognized from additional abnormalities in the serum iron. During iron deficiency anemia, blood parameters are changed. serum ferritin is decreased, hemoglobin decreased, mean corpuscular volume decreased, mean corpuscular hemoglobin decreased, total iron binding capacity increased, transferrin increased, red blood cell distribution width increased. Treatment should take into account the cause and severity of the condition. In severe acute cases, treatment measures are taken for immediate management in the interim, such as blood transfusions and intravenous iron. For less severe cases, treatment of iron deficiency anemia includes dietary changes to incorporate iron-rich foods into regular oral intake and oral iron supplementation. Foods rich in ascorbic acid, vitamin C, can also be beneficial, since ascorbic acid enhances iron absorption. Oral iron supplements are best taken up to the body empty stomach, because food can decrease the amount of iron absorbed from the small intestine. Ferric erythromaltose monoferric was approved in the United States in January 2020 for the treatment of iron deficiency anemia. Oral iron supplement has its side effects. Nausea, vomiting, constipation is reported by 15 to 20% of patients taking oral iron therapy.